mad man. That tree right there is a good 4 inches.